a whistle?
The people will survive.
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
I already don't feel good. I don't predict myself winning. Get back up. How you feel?
I ain't the sharpest knife in the drawer, but I know.
Here we go.
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
On the chickens. Blowing the whistle. First shot. I beg you.
Got a new car.
What's the call, Mr. Chicken?
What don't you do?
Huh? How do you feel, Paul? Luke?
Like crap.
I say.
Oh, look out.
No spreading.
Throw it down. What's the call?
Get the whistle.
Come on.
Three more, you got half of it.
Less talk, more drink.
We're almost halfway, man.
It hurts so bad.
It's not almost halfway.
I think it's pretty cool that, you know, they're strong-willed. They continue going. They're like real men.
Yeah.
I look up to them. Inspirational.
Halfway point. Halfway point. Halfway point.
Luke rallying still, look at him.
Luke's got age on me.
Yeah. I think it'd be an awesome shot if Luke was chugging and Paul was puking right over me.
Sure?
Yeah.
By default, Luke Brunner. Loser, pop you.
Finish it off, Luke. You're the man.
Oh. Come on, Luke. Come on. Just throw it, man. Just throw it.
Turn around. There you go, right there.
So good.
Hang on, don't drink. Look at me. Yeah. You got some there? You got some there.
There's a piece of chicken in this
one, too. Oh. Oh. Nice one. We got to get the call on this. Rooster, get over here. Just don't step in the pukes. There it is. Rooster.
Winner! Luke of 50!
Luke Austin.
Don't squeeze him too hard.
Oh, man. Oh, make it.
Don't squeeze him too hard. Luke, how do you feel?
You're all claiming.
You won the eggnog chug. How do you feel, Luke?
Like crap.
Like crap?
You look like crap.
I don't know.